The line graph below shows the volume of water. In a tank at a water factory, okay, at each 2 hours interval from 7 a.m. to 1900, which is 7 p.m, the tap was turned on the drain in the tank at 9 a.m. During which 2 hour interval was the decrease the largest? Now immediately you can see, you don't even need to calculate, right? Because we would know that the largest is going to be from 11 to 1300, right? Okay, from 1100 to 1300. Okay, that is the steepest decrease. Okay, that's the answer for this question.